Hello everybody, it's me Markiplier. Today we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. If you guys would like, you can check out my socials and put all my details down below. So today we're going to be playing on the Gloves SMP, something that I haven't told a lot of people, but it is definitely a server that exists out there somewhere. And we're gonna be playing so much of it, so I hope you guys enjoy. As always, my socials are down below. Yeah, say hi, Bob and Wade. Hello, it's me, Bob. Hi, me, Wade. It's me, Markiplier. How about I tone it down and the stream will be like this from now on. Surely, a lot of you guys won't get annoyed at this voice. And right now, we're going to load up the Minecraft OST. Now, you get your butt back in there. I guess Markiplier is just not feeling it today. You know how it is. You know how it is. Okay. Gaming. Gloves. SMP. Minecraft. This is why the knights are capped at 5. Yeah. When you make it past the 10th. The 10th night, you know. You don't want to see what happens. Boy, I can't wait to put this in the Minecraft category and a bunch of kids start raiding over. Thank you for the water check. Minecraft music. Go a little bit lower. No, I'm just acting out. I'm fine. But you know what? I'll actually stay a little bit low energy on purpose. I'll actually do that on purpose. Let's see how it goes. No, it's not like I supercharge myself, but I will do low energy. You guys want to see low energy? Hopefully, Minecraft loads up, okay? Let me just say, we're gonna be playing Minecraft. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Bum, ba-dum. Ba-dum, ba. Someone like that comes in, I'll just smite them into oblivion. No worries. Yeah, please do. Playing, especially when we're playing Gloves SMP, right? This is serious lore. Gloves SMP. Playing Gloves SMP right now. There we go. Just make a little post on Twitter. There we go. Hopefully that will attract everyone. Imagine if all my 600 followers actually came into stream. That'd be insane. Okay, let's see if Minecraft loads up. Oof. I will. Actually, funnily enough, I actually will be low energy just because I've actually finished eating, so. My body's got to process that food. No joke, I have a lot of these SMPs. I've actually, like, gotten sleepy. That'd be insane. I mean, there still are a lot of you. Look at all your little avatars. Okay, let me get this. Let me just sort this out. Bum. 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 Okay, that should be fun. Yay, Minecraft! How can I be low energy when Cupid is here? Well, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, okay. Damn. Okay. Yay, Cupid is here! Let me see. Oh, the server is open. So, I am still out here. How many of you guys are on here? Baden, Martin, Gwen, Keo, Nene. Look at you guys. What are you guys doing here? What are you guys doing here? What are you guys doing? Oh yeah, I actually wanted to do something. I wanted to try and put the audio louder for Minecraft. It's kind of hard. I feel like whenever I stream Minecraft, I'm streaming at quite a low. The audio is probably quite low, right? All you can really hear is like my voice. What were we doing last time? Oh yeah, we're trying to find a cat. We're trying to find Cupid out in the Minecraft world. We'll find Cupid somewhere on a PC modeling or coding. Kind of nice playing Minecraft. Game that I'm really comfortable with. So I can just kind of zone out to it. Wait, have we been here before? Hello? Okay, let's just leave that. What's the best music disc you like? I like the classic ones. I think Cat is a good one. But I also like Pig Step. I'm a man on a mission. Guys, do you want to see how far out I am? I'm minus 44,000 blocks. I'll never give up. I'm never giving up. Deflection. Go and sleep if you have to, AJ. Don't worry about me. The mission is fertile, like the soil of the earth we cultivate. Okay. Okay, Gwen. The mission is... Wait, well, am I going in the right way? Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. God damn it. Was I going... Yes. Ugh. The mission is fungus mycelium. Yeah, go to sleep, AJ. Go. You've been talking about Anna for like the whole stream. Just go. Can you guys hear the boat? I don't think you can. I think there's something for you to decide, AJ. I think this is too personal for me to get into. I'm a streamer, remember? Okay, so we were going this way, right? And I just completely went the other way thinking I was going the correct one. Oh! I'll be watching you on my second screen. Yeah, thank you, Fatal. I mean, Cupid. Oh, God. I feel dumb. No, I'm sorry. Cupid. Please. But yeah, have a good game devving. I will try to provide the most commentary I can. So we were going through this direction, I guess. Have a good gaming and good devving. Game devving. Gwen, don't tell Cupid, but did you know that Cupid's really, really cool? And this is really, really loud. I don't think actually, is it? Why does Minecraft music go from like, just normal volume to like... Yeah, duh, of course I knew that. No, I know it's common knowledge, but I just wanted to, you know, it's never a bad thing to double check, right? Whoa. I might be reaching like weird chunks already. Can you guys still hear me over the music? Double check these. These what? Whoa. That is massive. Gwen, I'm gonna have to lobotomize your head to see what's happening in there. Don't make it so easy. What, were you gonna say these nuts? You're gonna get lobotomized pretty soon. We did it! Wow, watch your profanity, bro. What? This is the moment of truth. Will we find the black cat? This is what we were aiming for. This is what we were aiming for. Will we find the black cat? This is why we traveled all this time. Will we find the black cat? Ow. Wait. What is that over there? Okay. Gonna have to go on boat for this one. So I'm searching for the black cat because Minecraft decided to kill the only one that I had. Because of the snowier snow. The very good update that should definitely be in Minecraft. And I'm definitely gonna remain insane. Gwen, I can't read chat right now. Yeah, but does it have a black cat? I'm not in the swamp because of the slimes. Oh, look at this one. Wait, this one's quite near... Might as well see what's up with this. Oh wow. I didn't know it could be... Okay, that was completely useless. Why do I check those spots? This is the only swamp I found. Bum bum bum. little frog. Hello. Hello, frog. How are you? Minecraft music, calm down. Calm down, Minecraft music. Okay, we just gotta find... This is a very big swamp. Mind you. I don't know if we're gonna find the house. We need to find the witch's house. Minecraft music, why are you so loud? Why are you so loud? Please have mercy on my ears. There are a lot of frogs here. Okay, so there's no... I cannot find a witch's hut yet. Yet. I also haven't found a mushroom biome. Okay. Whoa, there's even a nether portal here. This is a huge swamp. Let's see what we have. Watermelons. Yo, do you remember when we were meant to have the watermelons as a currency for gloves? And that never happened? I think it's Gwen. Okay. Hopefully, wasn't me. Wasn't me. Bum 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 bum. Oh damn, this is... It was Jackie. Don't know. I know it was. I'm just playing around. You know how I am. Wait, can I actually not make this jump? Oh, it's just I was trying to do it in third person. Holy crap. This is a really big swamp. We just need that house. Yo, it still continues. Oh no, whoops. This is the only swamp we've seen in like thousands of blocks. By the way. At least there are a lot of frogs, you know. Ow. Thank you for sleeping through the night. Hopefully we can actually see. Bum bum. I'm not really seeing any signs of there being a witch's hut. I don't know what are the chances of a witch's hut actually appearing. There is a shipwreck. We found everything inside a swamp, apart from like, wait, everything that's usually not inside a swamp, inside a swamp. I'm sad to say it, guys, but I don't think this is where we stop. I don't think this is where we stop. Getting everything, shipwreck. Shipwreck that I'm not really gonna be bothered with. I can't be bothered to like find more shipwrecks and stuff like that. Third person bucket. There are so many frogs. It is. I put the music on, by the way. This isn't from the game. Directly. Just because, like, you know, the actual game doesn't even load up the music half the time. I was playing survival and some dog angered me for no reason. Didn't attack me. I guess he realized I'm a cute demonic lamb. Yeah. Sometimes it do be like that. The music has long pauses in game, yeah. Wait, this is another ship. Wait. I like listening to Hearthstone music whenever I play WoW, which is almost never. They have the same issue. WoW player spotted. Oh no, you've activated Gwen. You've activated Gwen. I know Gwen's super cool, but did you know Gwen is also like super cool? There's nothing you can do about it, really. It just kind of works like that. Gwen's WoW protocol commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome, Gwen. Oh, we don't even have Oh my god. Oh my god, I was actually gonna die. What is this silly fellow on screen yapping about? Am I right? Well, I think Cupid will back me up on that. Who's this sneaky fellow gifted me a subby wubby to the best channel? Yeah. Best channel wannel? No. You must be talking about Cupid, the awesome channel. Gwen got distracted. Riko almost drowning in a kiddie pool. Typical. Hey. This is a manly pool. This is the most grown-up pool I've ever seen in my life. All for one iron block. Oh, that was, I think that might have been Jackie Cupid, by the way. Actually being serious for a second. So what is this then? Is this extra swamp that I somehow missed? Maybe? Jackie gave like 15 subs, so. Yeah, it was Jackie. Thanks, Jackie, probably. Yeah, you can never go wrong. Just thank Jackie whenever you might think that it might be something to link with Jackie. I really want a black cat. This is why, this is the only thing I don't like about Minecraft, is the fact that you get attached to your pets and then they just die in the most stupid way possible. And all you're left with is just an empty husk. Okay, it was just really annoying. But it might seem petty, but for me it was like really annoying. Cause I was almost at base, and then a cat came. And then we were traveling through a little bit of snow, and the cat just started drowning in the snow along with the parrot. Then they both died. Haru, hello. Hello Haru. How are you doing? Giving us the energy that we need. Thank you. Thank you for the checks as well. Thank you. Today's been a kind of a bit of a weird day, to be honest. So, hello. Drowning in snow. Yeah. Come bro, hello. How you doing? We're playing on this SMP, as you can see. Hey, that rhymed. Wait. The swamp search might not be over. There's more swamp. No way. It's alt universe Nanoxia. Yeah. I'm good. Just woke up. Still a little sleepy. Wake up properly then. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you have a good morning. Hope your morning goes well. I think you may have timed... You probably would have timed someone out today. Considering how chat was. You probably would have. Okay, there's nothing towards here, right? Did he show up again? No. The froggies are so cute. Hey, Cupid, you should be game devving. Huh? You're right though. They're already cute. Bum bum bum. Kill it. No. Bum bum. Now it's way too loud. The music's probably louder than me at this point. Little kettle kettle. Yeah. We finally found a swamp though, which is good. Good news. A swamp right next to ice. interesting. Not a combination that I would have expected. It's funny, when I wanted a swamp before, for frogs, I wasn't finding one with frogs. Now that I want one for just like the black cat, I can't find the black cat. Okay, be back in lurking mode. I'll still have you on my second monitor. Hey. Thank you. Did I shout Cupid out, by the way? If someone wants to do that, feel free to. I probably should have though. Sorry if I was being too passive. I'm just bad at knowing when to act, as you know. No worries. If it gets to the point where you start thinking it might be a bit, then that's definitely a sign. Thank you for the shout out. Thank you. Cupid deserves it. When Cupid's game comes out, let's stream it. I'll try to keep it in mind, yes. Like, for example, I don't really want people like to always be talking about like what I'm doing. But I feel like sometimes it goes a bit too like off topic, you know? And then it starts to be centered too much around them. Like, do you guys understand what I'm saying? It can be hard to manage that sort of thing for sure, yeah. That's why I don't want to make it like... I don't want to make mods have to get stressed out about it either. Wait, let me pay a little bit of attention. Oh damn, this music. Wait, look at that singular block. There's a singular block up there. What block is that? What is that block? Is that leaves? I love when that happens. What, when you find the singular block? Oh, I have another issue. I don't have string. Oh, Haru, there's a sheep on that block. Oh my god. Sheep! No! What are you doing? What are you doing, sheep? Magic sheep. Is that your friend? The gray sheep? Holy. It's nice playing this though after playing Cult of the Lamb. I don't want to burn out Cult of the Lamb too much because I do actually love that game. I'm going to be a little bit careful. I'll only play it once next week. And it spaces it out as well, like... I don't want to make it too centered around one game. Although, if I do obsess about it... you already know. Oh, wait, did I shout you out twice? or did we shout you out twice? Nah. No worries. I'll do it as many times as it takes. I'm being genuine. When I do shout outs, I do it genuinely, by the way. I'm not trying to get anything out of anyone. Or like, it's not like in Call of the Lamb where you can bribe people with money. Just trying to spread the word, you know? Just do it on cooldown. Wait, let me see that emote, by the way. That emote is so cool. I checked the world map and there seems to be a witch hut nearby. Nene, you shouldn't. How could you? How could you, Nene? You cheated. I'll find it. I mean, there's always bound to be one, maybe. Let me see. There are a lot of froggies. Witch hut. Cheated because we miss you, Riko. You're not even in the same place as us though, Haru. Are you still back at spawn? Please come home. But I need to get the milk. Oh wait, no, gloves is the father, I forgot. No, I also miss being back home. I just went on a blind rage. What the average Minecraft player does for their pets. Come on. Oh, I found it. I bounce better spawn in a little cave house I set up in the snow past your original tower. Oh. Oh, you bounce between spawn. Okay. Last I saw of him was walking in the distance with a bucket in hand. Not worry, finally need to find a cow. Oh, you. I cannot type yet. No, don't. Go wake up, Haru. Go wake up. Wait. Wait, I swear I saw the... Huh? Wait, did I imagine things? I swear I saw wood. Wait. Didn't I see wood? Wait. I saw wood. What? Yeah, there it is. Maybe I overshot it. Yeah, it's right here, right? There it is. But I still found it on my own. I still found it. Oh! There it is! Black! I hear you, Black! Black, I'm coming to get you! Riko, do you want to descend it? I don't care, the dogs. You wouldn't understand. You weren't there because this was off camera. Oh god, wait, I have to be careful. It might chuck something at the cat. Oh crap. Oh crap! No! Shit! Oh, good. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh, this is Jujutsu Kaisen! No, cat, wait, how do I heal you? No, I'm sorry. No. You're so lucky cats have a lot of HP. Bro really said, you are my special. Dun, dun, dun. Ow. Ow. Wait, can we heal it somehow? With an apple? Crap, we need fish. But I don't have string. I'm sorry, cat. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm sorry, black. Black, 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 black. Black, black, black. Is it gonna always run away from me now? No, I didn't mean to hit you. It's just you get in the way. See, they need to improve the AI of these, like, animals or something. Let's leave it over here. Oh wait, it stopped running. I think. We'll wait until nighttime. I'll fight them. I need to get some string. Ba-dum-bum-bum. If we find spiders, that's another thing. Hello. Wow, would you look at the time? Hey, Gwen. Hello, Elmish. We finally found another black cat. How are you doing today? You missed chat. Chat was really strange today. Yawn. Okay. Oh, spider! The game knows. The game knows. Oh god, and now if it wants to give me string is another question. Oh no. No. Oh crap. Are we gonna be able to find string? You are my special. Tiny area in my strip mine that lets me spawn slime so I can farm that. Oh, you found a slime chunk or something, right? You are my special. Bum, bum. Just an Enderman. Zombie. Skeleton. Skeleton, skeleton. Oh, look at that. That was nice. Let me see. We need one spider. Yeah, at least two spiders maybe, right? Or three. Reaper. Come on, you're telling me there are no spiders? Slimes can spawn with a little bit of light, like other monsters. So I had one just spawn in one night while I was down there. Oh crap. Little slime buddy. Oh, spider. Oh, free. You are my special. This is truly the Jujutsu Kaisen moment. Oh, wait, we got it. We got it. Nice. I did have to use one of my apples, but... Wait, do we only need two, right? No! Yeah! Yippee! Do you have any plans for what you want to use the slime for, Haru? Creeper! Oh man. When did we get a beacon behind gloves? Guys, you can sleep now. There we go. I gotta be really careful. I don't know how I'm gonna get this this cat back. Bum, bum, bum. Not sure. I would like to get frog lights, but it sounds like you guys are already planning on getting those. Yeah, I've got tadpoles. I've already got some tadpoles. It was actually on my original adventure where I found my first black cat. Oh, pufferfish, yummy. I'll feed that to my cat. Bum bum. Bum bum bum. Okay, one. If I feed it fish, it should gain some health back, right? Alexa, if you feed your cat fish in Minecraft, does its health go back up?
Good afternoon, Gooey, from reefersdirect.com. Feed your cat fish with algae wafers and many different types of vegetables such as lettuce.
Huh?
Aquatic plants.
What are you talking- Alexa, stop. What are you talking about? Oh, lure too. Alexa, order 1 gallon of fire ant material.
Couldn't find anything for 1 gallon of fire ant material.
Nanoxia has a portal that leads above the nether, so you could use that and build a farm up there. Ooh. Wait, I don't need lure. Gwen, I'm gonna put you inside a little box. Like the smallest one I can find. Put me in solitary confinement. Sounds reasonable. But which box would you recommend, Lon? Gave me the fish. I don't know how many fish. Usually two fish aren't really enough. Omayamu shinderu. A really small one, yep. If I put you in a meat grinder, well, then you won't have any streams anymore, so. And the only thing that remained was your eyeball. Oh my god, look at this book that I got. Oh my god. That is an insane book. Is that just me? Or is that an insane book? Holy. Piercing 4, Bane of Arthropods 4, Efficiency 4. Oh, fish heals them. Nice. Thank you. Thank you for checking, Haru. Keyholder Volume 3. Yo, this book is awesome. I wish Gwen was real. I always ask myself that every day. That's some high level enchantments. Yeah, it's a pretty cool book. I'll try and get a couple more fishies. Schizophrenia? Huh? Wait, what did I even say? I actually forgot what I said to you. my attention span went out the window in like 1 second. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Oh, wait. I forgot about this. I'd like to imagine Gwen is simultaneously real and not real at times. Yeah. Hey, well, what are you doing running away? You can't run. You can't run from here. I feel like you should be able to feed rotten flesh to your animals, right? Like, they don't mind. And honestly, cats aren't that specific about food. I don't know why it's just like fish you have to feed them. Like, I have the cat, the reason why I'm naming it Black, if you guys remember, was because in Portugal, we took care of a stray cat, and my grandpa named it Black. Probably because he's like slightly racist, but anyway, I like the name. So, but Black, basically, oh, I said that so violently. I was like, Black. We've just fed it like anything. It just eats stuff. They put me in a rubber room of rats. No, what is that from? To this day, I don't know what that is from. I think they just wanted to make cats and dogs different. True. True. To be honest, cats and dogs were added way before everything in Minecraft started to be realistic, so. I feel like they should be able to eat chicken, though. Yeah, at least give them, like one other food that they can eat. Because then you get into a situation where, like, what if you take them out on adventures? You can only give them, like, specific foods. So you're gonna have to always carry around fish with you. God damn it. Wait, I'm gonna see if... Oh! Black! Welcome home! Wait. Actually, because I... Wait. Okay, let's catch some more fish for you. Yay, we got it! It's from a super old comic, but I don't know how it became popular. Really? I think the dumbest thing they won't eat... The dumbest thing is they won't eat tropical fish. Yeah. It's not like they're poisonous. They're just fish. HP Lovecraft type name. Crisp, you're cool as well. I wish I could give you a shout out. Crisp is like epic gamer moment. Times 10. Personally. Oh, Nene. If you were on the website, how far out am I from you guys? The horror. Well... You're the horror. Wait, what? Also, why are there different types of cats and parrots, but only one type of dog? Because they can't be bothered to update. I do actually wonder that. Why didn't they add different dogs? That could be cool. You know, about 45,000. what does it look like? Oh wait, is this salmon? Know Your Meme says, the earliest known internet post featuring a version of the crazy I was crazy once. In 2002! Whoa, Kyo's doing some alchemy science. What the hell? Okay, we'll take 5 with us. Oh, it can eat salmon. Wait, no. I'll take that back. It can eat salmon. But still. You should be able to eat more stuff. Oh, crisp! Okay, let's continue. Now we need one more thing. What the? Chris went crazy. What's that fucking sky orb? What does that mean? Crisp has gone off the hook. That's Crisp's limit. I was just saying the orb is Gwen. I'm literally the orb. Gwen, are you orbular in shape? What shape are you? What shape are you guys? If you had to pick a shape to describe yourselves. The singularity. Going to the orb. You crazy guys. And then some people brought it back in 2016 and 18. It seems like it doesn't really say why it became popular more recently than that. Oh. Maybe it's just a thing that happened. I'm happy though, we have black again. I've given birth to the singularity, aka a really large kidney stone. When you are, your head is a kidney stone. Alexa, what does a kidney stone look like?
It's something I found on the web. According to wisegeek.com, kidney stones are masses that resemble pebbles and cause tremendous pain in the lower back and abdominals of the body.
Damn, a rock. What did bro mean by this? Nothing. I'm guessing some people just stumbled upon it again, yeah, probably. It's like, I wish the troll face would become popular again. A rock. Gwen, it's the truth, you know it. What? Gwen's head is a rock. Fast travel? Who? No! Crisp! Make it happen one day. Look, the cat is looking at us. Oh, Black, I'm glad to have you back. We'll just pretend that Black never died. Black's got like 9 lives, right? So he's got this 8 lives now. A buffoon broke it, huh? Huh? Probably Gwen. Let's be real. Asko logged in one night and immediately died. We were all confused. Them included. No. Haru! This is messed up. Am I going in the right place? I'm really scared if I die. Why would I need the gaslight? Oh, I love this. I'm happy to be playing Minecraft with you guys. Yeah, I'm back to like 85% energy. Thank you. Okay, now I'm 40% energy thanks to Gwen's comment. Gwen's bullying me. Last stream, this is the last stream. And now also Haru is bullying me. What the hell is that? Oh! Oh! No. No way. Moorish Island! Isla! We found one! Oh my god! Oh my god! We found one! Whoa! 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 Oh, it's so beautiful. I haven't seen one in years. Oh my god. Whoa. And a lush cave. Two. In the middle of the ice. Whoa. Look at them. I'm so glad they haven't changed your textures. Please, please Mojang, don't make them like look more realistic or something. Sorry, I'm stating facts. Look at this. Whoa. Yo. Wait, we gotta save the coordinates. Hello bros, it's me, PewDiePie. And today we're gonna be playing Minecraft with Swedish YouTuber, Gwen. Hello Gwen. Hi, it's me, Gwen. I come from the Markiplier universe. I don't think Minecraft will be updating soon after Microsoft fired 6 million employees. I hope you're kidding about that. Mario? No. PewDiePrat? Yeah. Desktop. Mushroom. Am I the first person that found a mushroom island? This is such a beautiful one, because it's got like icebergs around it. As well. Is it completely surrounded by ice? It is. I did first. Not this one though. Did you find one surrounded by ice? Whoa, it's so like surreal. Look. You straight up cannot see anything else apart from ice. Welcome everybody, it's me Gwen. Gwen from Swedish Empire. Swedish Empire. Free Gwen 2025. Bro's mind must be losing it. Well. Meow. Let's go. Riko, this is offensive. What, talking about Gwen this much? I'm sorry. I would do the Swedish like sayings, but I whenever Gwen spoke in Swedish, I couldn't understand Gwen. Oh. We found a really cool spot though. I think I'm gonna make this my new home and leave everyone else behind, you know? This is my new home. Well, no, technically the other one is actually my... no, I don't have a home yet. I would like to add that. If I sounded like that, I would have a deep conversation with my ability to speak. No, Gwen sounds like this. Hello, everybody. My name is Gwen Replier. Today, we're going to be playing a game you guys know. And a much beloved franchise called Five Nights at Freddy's. See? Told you. Toji? Toji. Toji. Yuji. Toji never meets Yuji, so I don't... That doesn't really make much sense. But oh well. Juju brain what? I need the next season. The game is kind of ass though. Not gonna lie. Wow, I can't believe Riko got Gwen to come on screen. Yeah. I literally made Gwen come on screen and then she couldn't like... Didn't say anything, you know? More than what she already says. Come on, Gwen W, it happens. It happens. Wait, are you gassing yourself up? There we go, we found... That was a very cool trip. Not only did we finally get Black back, but we also discovered mushrooms. This is the Lena Rain music. Lag? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be very careful. Bum, bada bum, bum. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna take my time with this, you know? Talk of you guys, you know? Like, how's the weather? You know? Gabby! Hola! Gabby! Hello! Hello! Gabby! Hello. Wait. Wait. Yes, there we go. Weather's good? I don't know, just woke up. Hello. Missed you, Gabby. How are things? Gwen, your wretched orb is casting a shadow on the land. Just ignore Crisp with that one. No, you're epic. Wait, where's my cat? Look, Gabby, you got a black cat. Does it remind you of anyone? Miss you more? No. That's impossible. I've been good. Has uni been treating you well? Stay here, cat. Oh my god, a black cat and a red collar. Yeah. Oh wait, I forgot you could give them different collars. Hola, Gabby. Come on, kitty. Let's go. Majora's Mask moment. Uni's going good. That's good. Has it been getting easier? More difficult? How's it been? You know what they say? It's Gwen time sometime in the world. How are you? Today I was quite low. If I was being honest. Like, stresses and stuff. And then chat was also... it got quite weird. But now it's better. The regulars are around. The first Minecraft time zone has been created. Yeah. I've also been... I'm pretty sure you've seen by now, but I've been trying to push out, like... Trying to not get kids as involved with the streams, if I can. Because that's been causing some, like, issues, I guess. Not, like, anything serious, but, like, you know. They don't really have the mental capacity for boundaries. Yes, I've seen. That's good. That's good. Yeah. And the only reason I, like, say all of that stuff, I said on Twitter, but it's just... if anything, I want to kind of protect them a little bit. by them not being here. They aren't very polite. Yeah, let's just... it's also that, I guess. So I recommend, if you don't already have rules, Gabby, make sure you put some rules up, because, I don't know. I think it's... I don't know if it's because I have a VTuber that, like... It makes people's... Like, it makes me seem like I'm some kind of, like, little doll. Like, little toy. Or maybe it's just I'm not used to Twitch yet. Because, to be honest, I haven't been streaming that... this is, what, the third month that I've been doing it with, like, Mike and stuff. Maybe I'm still getting used to it. You're doing good, Riko. You're trying your best and stuff. Oh, thank you. Thank you. It just gets really weird. Especially like, you'd think, oh, another village. I think. You'd think it would be, like, the adults that would be a bit weird. But, like, the kids, honestly, they say a lot of, like, weirdly kind of sexual stuff. You know what I mean? Or, like, younger people. So... There's also a difference about joking about it and then just, like, being a bit weird with it. And, yep. I mean, I'm not gonna talk about it too much. But yeah. You've probably woken up as well, so. oh. What is that? No, the cat! No, it wants to go on the bed. No. Not to be rude, but younger people are weird nowadays. Ow! See, look, Lon is the example. Lon is the weird one. Look, Gabby. Is this Gabby? This what Gabby be doing? To be honest, I should be doing that as well. I'll do that here. Especially trying to act older, yeah. We had to ban someone today because they were apparently 12. Which isn't really allowed on Twitch. I think COVID kind of messed up a lot of kids' development. Yeah. No. I actually never think about that. I always forget that COVID happened. It's me right now. No! I blame it on TikTok and Fortnite, yeah. Come on, cat. Please, Black. No, I'm gonna have to destroy all the beds in the house. Why are you the way that you are? Yeah, short form content is not being good. There we go. Okay, we're not gonna go through the village. You're just gonna get stun locked. And we're gonna be, like, forever trying to get you out of bed. Yeah. I don't know. And I also want to try and get, like, a type of audience that actually, like, cares about what... cares about me in a way. And, like, about what I do. Because I do want to be taken seriously as well. I mean, not that I don't mind, like, joking around and stuff. You know, there's a time and place for everything sometimes. Black, just like me for real. I love bed. Black. Guys, one day when I go back to Portugal... I will send pictures of Black, and you'll see. Black being Black. I really want to go back. I really miss Black. I hope Black is doing well. Apparently, Black gets dragged around by my grandparents' dogs. They're a bit, like, weird in the head, those dogs. They grab Black by the tail and just drag Black around. It's not like... Black hates it, because Black's, like, I guess he's kind of used to it. I think it's a he. I can't remember. I don't even know its gender, to be honest. pictures, yeah. I do actually, I have pictures of Black saying, I'll post some on Twitter. I do have some pictures of Black, but Black's kind of grown up now. I only saw Black when it was a little kitty. Kind of weird, because I've never really liked cats. So, now I do. I have to go now, prepare for my stream. It's hard to tell the sex of a cat, yeah. I don't think it really matters. It was fun catching up, I have to go. I'm going to go out, eat with my family, yeah. I joined to wake up and help me, yeah. Oh, Gabby, thank you. I didn't do much. You go out there and have a good meal. Have a good meal. See you soon. See you soon. Buenos dias. Thank you, Kyo. You didn't have to. You didn't have to, Kyo. You're epic, Riko. No. Bye-bye, Crisp. If you are still here. Crisp is in the game as well. Look, we've got Baden, Crisp, Gwen, Lon, Ninoxia, Haru, and me. Bye-bye. I can't wait to catch up properly. We haven't even talked off stream. Maybe one day. See you soon. Bye-bye, chat. Believe in Tesco meal deals. No. Bye bye, Gabby. Have a good day. Yeah. One day. Yeah, bye bye. See you soon. Bye bye. Guys, let's all do like a minute of crying. Oh boy. Singular tear rolls down cheek. Yeah. Gabby deserves more than just a singular singular tear. Oh my god. Gwen deserves like a whole mountain full of like tears. Honestly. And same goes for Haru as well, and Crisp. I don't make up the rules. I guess that really was our Jujutsu Kaisen Shibuya incident. I hate how you can say that now, because you've actually watched it. But I'm still here? No. Haru is gone. Gone in the memories. It was the creepers. They got Haru. Whatever messages appear now from Haru are like, but like they're kind of lagging. No. Haru. My avatar can't like do a sad face. I'm constantly stuck in like this mode of happiness. That's what lol. Don't you lol me. You guys are lucky my avatar can't cry. Whoa. Baden. Oh, God, do you remember the ice bucket challenge? Holy crap, how long ago was that? That must have been years ago. Want to be sad, forced to be smile? How about born to be smile and forced to be sad? Like a decade, holy.
Low battery. Please recharge headset. It's me, Hu Tao. I'm not on screen, but... hello, Gwen. Hope you're doing well. I can't wait to see you on Genshin Impact.
Born to shit, forced to flush. Gloves 2021, yeah, for real. The blood moon rises once again. The blood moon rises indeed. Guys, you remember when Gwen was around? I might be able to join later, not at home at the moment. No worries. No worries. Welcome, not Paula. I've gotten a black cat now. It's difficult here in the new world, Riko. What's happened, Chris? I don't remember when Riko was around now. No, I'm coming back, guys. I'm coming back, trust me. Trust me, I'm... Please. How in the world does Gwen have 16 deaths? Oh, when you play for as long as Gwen does. Gwen's been playing this probably the most out of any of us. Wait, you have your own SMP? I do. It's on the Discord. The gloves SMP. I'm sorry, I'm not anywhere near where everyone else is. The cursed moon is causing all manners of creatures to spawn. No, Riko, I literally died 7 times today. Oh, damn. I've only died 11. At least I'm up there with the best, you know. Gwen, Moof, Haru. I'm honored. In this server, the more deaths you have, the better. So, you know. Dang, I might pay a visit. Yeah, it's on the Discord. If you're on it. I can't remember. But... there's the IP address is in the Lynx channel. The moon casts a shadow upon the land. Building high things causes many deaths. Nah, you don't say. Nah, I'm slowly making it back home though. Gwen, Moof, and I would know, yep. I am in the Discord. I'm the rat. Oh, I remember. What's your coordinates? -42,000. My feather falling four boots have done nothing to save me. This was all to get one cat. One cat. All to get one cat. I'm saving the cat for when we get cat armor. 43k and 24k is crazy. It is what it is, though. I will spread the rat supremacy, please. We need more storylines, Ali. They may be your very lethal fall, only slightly lethal. They made. Hopefully this time my cat doesn't die a horrific death. I don't know what color. Can you change your cat's collar? Collar. I don't know if you can. The server, by the way, is open like 24/7. They made me turn into a million blood splatters instead of one, a million and one. I just use dye on it, okay. I'll worry about that if my cat actually lives. Collar? Yeah. Collar around its neck. I learned the art of rat from Nibiru group. Wait, what is the Nibiru group? Well, we would have you as the rat supremacist and then Gwen as the goblin. supremacist. The only problem with having a cat is I have to like nudge it. I'm happy it's got a lot of HP because I hit it with a diamond axe. At least once. Oh, a VTuber group. Oh. One day I'll join one. If I would be in a VTuber group, which group do you think I would be in? If you know more about a VTuber group than I do. Nah, I probably wouldn't qualify for one. Totally not me, a crazy 10-hour streamer. Anything but V-Shoujo? But why is that bad? Isn't Iron Mouse in that one? Llamas! Yo! Black, look. Llamas. Black and llama. First meeting. Visojo at best, Kawa at least. A bunch of people have been leaving it. I don't know the T though. Okay. I'll try and apply for them. Whoa. Let's join both of them. Let's join Visojo and Kawa. They just all kind of happened to be really toxic and terrible people. Why is there always so much drama? Just like, oh my god, just make stuff cool, please. Humans try to not make drama impossible. Challenge. You've spent like 4 streams just exploring. Yeah, I'll spend 4 more if I have to. I mean, technically, I've been on a mission, so. But yeah, but it's better for you to be in the. Let the man wander. Let the man wander. I shall be. It was worth it, you know. There we go. Even Nibiru has a dark history. They're a bunch of good people. Yeah, I guess I'd only really want to be on his Ronin grind set. Yeah, it was worth it, though. I still need to get a parrot, though. Hopefully we'll come across a jungle. Yeah, I just wanted to kind of collab with more people. I don't know. I've been trying to push that out whenever I, like... But the thing is, I don't have a lot of time to be interacting with other streamers. The most I can do is raid them and maybe catch them a couple of times. There are a bunch of people that I've raided and I've never like gone back to. It just gets to a point where it's too hard. No, I know where to go. It's like minus 17,000 roughly. That's where our base is, I believe. I probably won't reach it in this stream, let's be real. I'm gonna just update my MC launcher, yeah. You don't need to get the voice mod, by the way. The voice chat mod. I like how the cat looks back though. I said that a couple times, but it's just too cute. Wait, let me go turn on my light. Okay, done. I guess it's also another good thing about joining, because the thing is, some people join these VTuber groups, and then I think once they're stable enough, because realistically, joining one of these groups, it does give you stability, so I imagine they probably pay them to like actually stream. But they probably also get a cut of the money. I'm not really sure how it works. Then eventually some of them go indie as well. I've only used MC for making models most of the time. Oh. Now you're gonna use it for gaming. Gonna be having a full Neverite armor automatic system and beacons before you're home. That's already happened. Gwen already has a Neverite. For me, it's not about the grind. It's about the adventure, you know? Honestly, like, this is also part of Minecraft. Just kind of having an adventure. Even if it means by yourself, you know? There's already multiple beacons. Generally, the agency will pay for your setup stuff. It takes a cut of the... cut from stream revenue, yeah. I don't think it's a bad idea because you have like a team of people, right? So you probably like collab with them. The agency probably like boosts your stuff up as well. I don't know. And then it's nice because then you can just leave on your own, I guess. I've seen some VTubers do that. Oh, editors. Oh, Haru, as soon as you said that, I was like, I felt like a huge weight lifted off my back. I'm actually like, I'm so behind on my videos. And if you ever got sued, they protect you. No. I wish. It's in the links channel, Ali, at the top of Discord. We're on the server right now. Baden, Gwen, Unboxia. Nene, Haru, Kyo was on as well, and Kyo's streaming, so. By the way, since Kyo isn't here, I wanted to say, I know he's my brother and stuff, but try not to make that a big deal. Like, if you do go on his streams, try and not, like, just say, oh, haha, you're like... Riko's brother, like, oh, Riko's brother, like, you know what I mean? Because that might, like, I think that might be a bit, like, I don't know. How do I explain this? Like, he isn't just my brother, like, he's his own self. And he does his own cool content, you know? I know that's not, like, you guys don't really do that, but... Just for future-proofing. I don't mind it personally, but I imagine it could get pretty, like, kind of depressing at some point. If you ever want to look into corporate VTubing, Rin Penrose from Idol, wait. Rin Penrose. Let me see. Okay, I put it on my history. Koya, hello. Hello, Koya. Look, we finally got a black cat. After like almost 50k blocks out. Miss Penrose, I remember her. Oh. Do you now? I have no idea. Who she is. Oh, by the way, the version of Minecraft, I should have said this earlier, 1.20, point one. Bum, bum, bum. Oh my god, that creeper. Whew. My god. I'm hoping the music isn't too loud, by the way. I am seeing it's kind of competing with my sound level. Should be fine. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. You will make it back home. Oh my god, I thought that was a creeper. The tall grass made me think of a creeper. Hope you're doing well though, Koya. Been up to much? What have you been up to? I won't be streaming tomorrow, it's my break day. And I'll be going back. I know I streamed one extra day today, but I'm bringing it back down to having an extra break day instead of streaming more. I gotta remember, it's not the amount that of time that I stream, it's the quality. And I knew this was gonna happen. Oh, I pray that there's no creeper. No, I got a cat, so at the very least. Oh my god, that scared me. We do have phantoms though. The annoying phantoms. Phantoms are among us. One day we will make it back home. Hopefully. Ow! Where did you come from? What is up with the mobs and they all want to kill you, huh? What's the story behind that? Oh, thank you, random. Hello. How are you doing? I support whatever chaos you're up to. Goddamn, I've got three creepers on my screen right now. Just sleep. Sleep is for the weak. Black. Light mod users, beware, you're in for a scare. Creepers? Aw, man. Crisp! What? No, I'm very strong. Oh, no doubt about that, Baden. No doubt about that. How does hay reduce fall damage? Yes. Ain't no way I lived from that. Minecraft singing stream when? Sleep for the polite lad. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, 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 no. I'm glad you guys only came round roundabout now. Whoa. Stream was a little bit weird early. I finally found a place to call home. Thanks, Gwen, for letting me stay at your place. In one of your chests, you will find a small gift. Wait, is my cat still up there? Oh, there it is. Next week we're going to be playing Genshin, no surprise there, Lethal Company, Cult of the Lamb, and Minecraft. So, those are the two we're going to be playing. Holy! Welcome. We are not at spawn, by the way. We are quite far away. Hello, El Gato. Elgato Gaming? Gaming? From Genshin Impact? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god, wait. Yo, 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 yo. Oh my god. Holy crap. I kind of wish that they had smaller caves though. I do like the big caves and stuff, don't get me wrong, but... Oh lord, I need to fix my controls. What? Oh, is it because you had it set up for like modding and stuff? I mean modeling. Oh, you missed random. We found mushroom. We found a mushroom island finally. I'm the second person to find one. Because I think Kyo found it first. Gwen, I love you walking around in broad daylight. Ooh! Okay. We're gonna get our parrot now. No, you don't. Well, you can power what you want. It won't change anything. I'm like, you know that thing where the guys like change my mind? That's me. Except Gwen, you won't win, so. Oh yeah, today also, for you guys that weren't here in here before, we were making a train for gloves. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Whoa. Yeah. You don't have enough to get a sketch. What are you talking about? How dare you, Gwen? Oh, this is really beautiful. Ba-dum. Bum bum bum. Ba-dum bum. I'm gonna force you to draw Genova Exodus. Good. Nah, you don't need to. Use it on something that you want. Otherwise, I'm gonna put you in a slightly bigger box. How's the weather down south? Let me check. Pretty good, I think. I don't know how cold it is outside. If that's what if that is what I want? I don't know. I'm gonna put you in a slightly bigger box then. Got two parrots. I'm freezing to death, but the sky looks pretty, I guess. the price we pay. How's the weather over there, by the way? I don't know. Sometimes I don't really look outside much. I mean, I'm always in my room, so. Better get that box ready. Yeah, because you're going in it. Up here it's cold but handleable. Yeah, I guess the more further up you go, the colder it is. Oh! This is not a good place to be with my cat. I'm gonna walk instead of like run everywhere. Up at 7 degrees, holy. Wait, let me check. Let me check how cold it is here. Oh yeah, it's 7 degrees here as well. Yeah, 7 degrees Celsius. The same for me. Wait, it's an ocelot. Wait, does an ocelot turn into a cat, right? When you tame it?
Or can you have a pet ocelot?
I'm like 300 miles above you. We're all like with similar degrees, I guess. I don't think it can be tamed anymore. Aww.
I wish you could tame an ocelot.
When are you gonna end stream? About 3 hours. I guess it would be warmer the further down you are.
Yeah, but for me it's I have the same temperature as you though.
I'm gonna find a place where I want to make a memorial to show the rat supremacy. I think Gwen and Ali are gonna fight at some point. The goblins v rats. It was before they added separate cats though. Oh. So I wish you could have it just like, so it's just the ocelot, but it's got the collar. British winter mate. British winners. Indeed. We do love the great old British weather. Ain't gonna be a fight if I throw this giant kidney stone at that creature. Ali, you got some competition right there. Gwen is gonna throw a huge kidney stone at you. We have 0 degrees. Oh my god. You mean you're gonna throw yourself, Gwen? Oh, that's a good one. How would that work? I don't actually know, Lon. You have mere moments to live. Classic. They are cold and we have droughts. Like absolutely no rain. Either no rain or hail, no in between. That is kind of true though. Death count would say otherwise. Do not count your blessings for none of them will save you. We had -5, oh my god. Bum, bum. Any parrots? I want a blue one. I don't really mind which one it is, but... kind of peaceful. Off to the corner of the world. Nice. Oh! Green one. I don't know if I should go for a green one or not. You know what? Let's go for a green one. Come on, parrot. Parrot, we gotta go home. We gotta go home, parrot. Yay! We finally, guys. Guys, we did it. We finally got our pets back. Yo! No, it's Red! Hello! You are still streaming. I am, yep. Obviously. Yesterday I did a 10-hour, almost 11-hour stream, so... That's insane. Yeah, a little bit. Maybe that's why I need an extra break day next week. So I can recover. But look, we got the rare black cat from Minecraft. Damn. Nah, look, we're going back home. Huh? What? Yeah, the black cat is a rare cat to get. And last time I had a parrot with me. But they both died to snow, so I had to get another one. And I'm out, like, what? Almost 40k blocks? Come on, cat. There we go. Are you with me, parrot? No! This always happens. Man, that sucks. Yeah, I know. They just died to snow. The snowiest snow from Minecraft. The best update added. Got a new runic cube as a present. Oh. He's live right now. Oh, Kyo. Kyo Yukana, the goat. Oh, I was saying, Nazret. Not specifically to you, but like to anyone that kind of joins Kyo's streams. Try not say like oh, Kyo's Riko's brother and stuff like that, because you know he is his own like person, and he deserves his own recognition. So, I mean, you can say like maybe once or twice, but try not make that like, because he isn't just my brother. He is like a really cool artist, and just view him as that, not like the fact that he's my brother. Oh, Rubik's Cube, I see. But yeah, I'll mention that once in a while, because apparently there were some people that were saying that. I know, I felt kind of bad, because I you can understand why I would feel bad, right? I don't want him to feel uncomfortable in his own streams. So that's why I have to give a little bit of a word. I'm happy though, we finally gotten the cat. Black. Oh, you might not notice, Nazret. But I might have not told you, but I actually, in Portugal, we have a black cat. It's kind of like a wild cat, so it's not, we technically don't have it, but we were taking care of it for like a little bit, like a month. And that's why I want one. That's why I want one in Minecraft. And it was literally called Black, so yeah. The thing I noticed, that it sounds almost exactly like you. Yeah, but try not to make that, try not to like say that a lot, if you can. Just because it might get a bit annoying at some point. It's like if everyone was always saying like, oh my god, you look, you're just like Markiplier. I mean, that might be a compliment at first, but then it's just like you almost become kind of a joke, I guess. Yeah, and he sounds different. I don't think he sounds the same. Wait. That reminds me of Turkish cats. I came here and I learned about your existence through your stream, yeah. There's definitely nothing wrong with coming over from one another's stream. And I want it to be kind of a healthy experience for him, you know, with streaming and stuff. So if he can have his own, like, independence and not, like, that big of a connection to me and him. That makes sense. Am I explaining it correctly? Heya, heya. Cupid. I'm taking mini break. How's Minecrafting? How are you, awesome human being? Look, we've got a black cat now and a parrot. That is the update. Like I said, damn, you sound a lot like Riko. That's what I said, and I said it only once. Not trying to make it a thing. Yeah. Yeah. I know you guys won't do that. But I'm just kind of... If you see anyone else doing that, please do tell them. Mesa biome! Oh wait, I think I've already come through this way. You're streaming now. Go, Nazareth. Go. We'll drop by when the stream is almost over. Guys, sure, go then. Enjoy the rest of the stream. Yeah. Go. go. Go support Kia. Minx, hello. Been a bit. How are you doing? Nah. Riko sounds way more polite. Hey. That is true, actually. I'm good. I see Minecraft, yeah. I was on an adventure to get the black cat and a parrot. The last time they died in snow. So, I'm lurking in a stream. Also, since, you know, Cupid decided to, you know, be a little bit of a Cupid, that's what you get. Gotta eat. See ya. Yeah, no worries. Have some good food. Yeah, we'll raid Kyo afterwards. I want to see how his drawing is coming along. In the meantime, though, we've still got like 2 hours, so. Free shout out to one day, bruh. Shouting me out like this is going out of style. No. Well, I'm bringing it back into style. No. Everyone deserves love. How about that, Cupid? Instead of us fighting, how about we just accept it? I'll keep doing it. The more people that we get, the more people I'll push. We all deserve the love. Yeah, there we go. That's the only way all of us will be like progress as humanity. We must all network and connect, form bonds. Not parasocial ones, but healthy, normal bonds. Hopefully. Said streamer sweating profusely. That's how you say it, right? Bum, ba, dum, bum. I have a streamer friend who has auto alerts set up for her streamer friends, so as soon as they join chat for the first time, every stream they get shouted out. It's pretty rad. She's always trying to lift people up. Kind of like you are. You gotta send me a link. I want to meet them. That is a good idea, though. I wonder how you'd set that up. I have anxiety now because I don't want my pets to just die. Yeah, thank you Cupid. No, I'm just a big believer that we wait, how can a happy meal be happy if it's just one meal? Not enough for satiation. Satiation of the soil? Gwen. When was the last time you went to see a therapist? We're all worried about you. No, Black, I'm sorry. You have to go back to work now. Oh, no worries. Go. Go to work. We'll be okay. Wishing you the best. No. Oh my god, Tosman! On to my... Gwen, not now! People have raided! Hello, welcome, welcome. Wait, let me go to a safe space. Oh my god. Was that a creeper sound? What was that? Hello, how is everyone doing? Wait, let me shout you out, Tosman. You awesome person, you. Woo, raid! You guys haven't seen Toes? You love Toes? What? Toesman. Two N's. There we go. There we go. How was your stream? What were you up to? My name's Riko. I do 2D and 3D art, and I also play games. I'm kind of a little bit of a variety streamer. Trying to get the, you know, the word out there. Also trying to support like other streamers, I guess. It's kind of like my thing. No, you awesome. Hey, yeah. You're awesome. This is Gloves. This is Gloves, look. Our little mascot. You guys do want to stick around? We were making a train for Gloves, actually. I do the 3D modeling, so. We were doing that. Oh, whoops. Kind of got rid of Minecraft for a second. There we go. But yeah. I also brought you this king. Hey, yeah. That's for you. That's for you. Thank you. Tosman's cool. Yeah, Tosman is. Admittedly, I've only been able to catch one stream of Tosman. I will be honest on that one. But Tosman is cool. So if you ever have any doubt of a streamer to watch, please do watch Tosman. Tosman, do you just do games, right? Or do you do anything else? Yes, Chris. Butter toes up. Butter them toes. Don't take that out of context. Butter them toes. Put them toes in butter. Now, I was actually talking to Cupid, which is Fatal Vampire, in chat. We were just talking about, like, you know, supporting one another and stuff like that. Push out that message, you know? You toe? You gotta speak to Toesman about that one. I'm not the toe expert. Just finished playing Spirit of North. Chill game. Finished with some Choo Choo Charles scary meme game. Damn, you played two games in one stream? Hell yeah. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool though. Which one did you enjoy most? I have watched Choo Choo Charles, like, kind of like the whole thing. So, it's pretty cool for an indie game. By one guy. Mostly play games now, but plan to do some pixel art when I get more used to streaming and arting. Yeah. What place did you find, Ali? But yeah. I hope that goes well, though. Have you been streaming for long? I hope you manage to get comfortable with it. Once you find your little space, I guess, you know, you start to feel a bit more comfortable. Oh, damn, what was that sound? Gameplay is so good, yeah. It's super cool. When... Gwen, sleep. Three months, I think. Oh, so kind of like me with my VTuber. Well, my VTuber, actually, I've only had her for like, yeah, I'd say around 3 months. Kind of on the same boat with that. Yeah. I'll be streaming for like a couple more hours. And then we're going to be raiding my brother, so... Yo, you kinda. I just stopped saying my brother. I mean, because then everyone will just say, oh, it's my brother. But Kyo, you kinda. Riko and Takul and the... What? Do you mean Gwekul? Gwekul? Did you do face streams before? I've done in the past, yeah. And then I stopped streaming for a bit. And now I'm doing VTubing. Riko cracked doing all these long streams. You know me, you know me. I don't mind. I like doing them. It gives me enough time to draw something and then to game for a good while. It's like the best of both worlds, I guess. But definitely don't be like me, though. I wouldn't advise someone to be like me. Unless you have... I don't know. I don't really think I have, like, stamina for this. Would you guys say I have stamina for this? Thank you for following. Tob. Can I call you Tob? How you doing? Again, if you guys do want to check out my art, I do have my portfolio and stuff. Tob! Is Tob from your streams? One stamina bar, please. One serving of stamina. I'm not built different. Be quiet, Gwen. You focus on your Minecrafting. I did, like, you know, even just getting to experience your stream a little bit, I did really like it, Toastman, so I know a lot more people are gonna start watching you and stuff. So keep at it. You're doing good. Sure, friend of Toes. Oh, and also childhood friend. Hey, oh, I'm so honored. Nah, that makes me so honored. Thank you. Thank you so much. I didn't say that. Gloophead. Who are you calling Gloophead? I'm here talking to Toesman and Tube. Tobe? Is it Tobe or Tube? Thank you. That means a lot. Oh, no. No worries. No worries. We're all out here trying our best, right? We're all out here trying our best. I mean, some, you know, can you believe some streamers actually get annoyed when you raid them? Or, like, they don't shout people out? I think it's kind of, like, a bit brain dead opinion, you know what I mean? Brain dead moment. Like, why not, like, just support each other? It's already hard enough streaming as it is, you know? Riko's been gone so long, he can't even tell us apart. Oh, that is true, actually, because I thought Haru was Gwen. Gwen's aura's been overtaken by the flumbus, the mycelium mush. No. Oh, look. I didn't say, but look, I got my my cat and my parrot. That's what we did so far on the stream. Trying to make it back home, but I can't remember what Ha. Someone called Ha, and then another person called Gweb, I think. Gredge. I can't remember her name. What? Yeah, something like that. Cat and parrot, yeah. Because I did get some last time. Then when I was playing off camera, because everything exciting happens off camera, they died in the snow. They drowned. Heisenberg, yeah. The one who knocks. So yeah, I've been on a trip to get them back. And we're succeeding so far, but we haven't reached home, so I won't be blowing the horn just yet. Your gosh darn diddly, damn right, hey. Toesman, if you do ever, like, in the future, want to, like, collab or something like that, my doors are always open. It doesn't have to be now, it doesn't have to be now. But just as an extra thing. Oh, and if you do actually have to, if you do have to raid and go, please feel free to. Make sure you get some good rest in. If you can hear me over the Minecraft music. Oh, there it is. It's so hard to notice if the cat is following me. If you ask, oh, you can ask me if you need some other awesome streamer to raid. can ask me. I know a lot of awesome streamers. You know a lot of them as well, though. We're starting to become dealers of the streamer market. I feel the Minecraft block. Haru, you shouldn't be giving more deep slate to Gwen. I think Gwen's going down a dark path. Hey, look, Gwen's now talking in gibberish. I would love to collab, yeah. I won't put that pressure on you, though. Just something to bear in mind, you know. We will see what happens. We don't know what the future has in store for us. We will see. I have so much deep slate, Riko. No. Deep slate. More like deep slumber. Go and sleep, Gwen. What are you doing? Oh, where's my cat? Oh, there it is. Does not matter how you pronounce my nickname. My real name is Torbjorn, but that's more hard to pronounce for English speakers. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you for clarifying. I will say Tob. Either way, you're very welcome to continue watching, but also obviously please continue to support Toesman. I'm sure you're already doing that, but you know, you guys are cool. Yeah. Norway. We do actually have a lot of Scandinavians, funnily enough, which is pretty cool. I do love my Scandinavian audience. I'm European myself, so I'm from Portugal. I'm not quite up, you know, up there with you Northerners, but pretty cool. Guys, can someone sleep? Can someone sleep? Fellow Scandinavian. I don't know why. I always attract all the Scandinavians. God damn, I get scared whenever I see a mob. Puerto Rico. I wish I would have come from there. I've slept for you. Now in real life. Thank you. In advance. Yes, go sleep. Guys, convince. You attract them and the Brazilians. Yeah, we did get a couple of Brazilians as well. I don't think we've seen them in a while. But they do exist. Those Brazilians. Oh, wait. Let me connect my other headphone in. Bum ba dum bum bum bum. Night, individuals of the smitten soil. Good night. Oyasumi. Oyasumi nasai. Can we make it out of this jungle? Recall. Ay. No, why did you say that and leave? How dare you? You left immediately, so I couldn't respond to that, didn't you? I can't believe Gwen would betray me like this. Gwen used to be a friend, someone I could rely on, someone I could depend on in times of need. And now it's just this. This is the sad wandering life. There we go. Also, I sound really English, but like, I cannot do the English very properly. I try my best. Hey, Gwen, what are you doing? What are you doing? Do you remember the name you were calling me in Minecraft? How dare you call me that? No! Why, cat? There we go. It's so annoying trying to get them in a boat. I'm also 1/4 Danish. I have lots of family in Denmark. Oh, I've never actually been to those. The only countries I've been to is like Spain, France, and I guess England. But I would definitely like to go visit up there. Have a little adventure. It'd be fun. Calm down, Riko. Your coolness is showing. Yeah. Your sleepiness should be showing. Hey, yo, Swag Denmark Gaming. Indeed. Toesman is from the Danish Empire. Shall grow mighty and strong. One day. I would go to a convention up there. I'd be down for that. I have to go to work because they're understaffed. No. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Chris. Riko too cool. He doesn't even know it. Hey. No. How dare you? You know, guys, it's opposite day / reflection mirror day. No, it's just reflection mirror day. So whatever you say actually reflects back to yourself. Yeah, Crispy, have a good one. Bye bye. No, I definitely wanna. I just wanna do conventions and then be able to go to other countries and do conventions there. I would eventually like hire a team. I'd probably hire Gwen to like be my like kind of co-manager or something. I don't know. Just put Gwen at a top position and see what happens. One day. No, my true objective is to spread the seed of glove everywhere. But one day glove will reawaken. It doesn't take that long to reach where our house is, actually. I'll probably get a good chunk of it done this stream. Yes, I would not screw anything up by being dummy. Surely not, guys. Nah. See? Spread the seed of glove. Yeah, exactly. We will spread the seed. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Alrighty, gang, have fun witnessing the singularity for Riko. What? Nah, I'll try and make it to base to see what you've been building, but I don't know if I'll be able to do it this stream. We'll see. Have a good night. Oyasuminasai. Oyasumi. The moon. The what? I don't know what you're talking about. Bam bam bada bam. Riko's been gone so long, I could make a home at base and he probably wouldn't even know. You could probably like make a whole base underground. Like a whole like complex and I wouldn't know. Good, don't come home because I ain't finished yet. Well, I'm currently minus... I'm minus 3,000... No, I'm minus 33,000 blocks out. I think our base was... I think I've basically minus 15,000 blocks. No, I have to travel 15,000 blocks, yep. Roughly. Probably a little bit less, like 13,000. To get to where we need to go. I'm enjoying it though. I like these chill... Oh my god, you ain't getting home this stream. Bro's light years away. No, I'm not. Our base is minus 17,000. Right? If I remember correctly. Watch me get there. You'll have your mouth like drop to the floor. Looney Tunes styles. Grr. No, it ain't. Let me see. Let me check, because I do have the coordinates, so. Where is it? Home base. Oh, it's minus 6,000. Yeah. No, it's minus 6,000. My bad. Well, Gwen, I don't know what to tell you. But I'm a Minecraft speedrunner for a reason. There's a reason why I beat Dream in a speedrunning competition. I haven't told you guys, but my true identity is Sapnap. How about that? Even the goats have to miss occasionally, don't worry about it. Hey. I think I can cross this without having to put them in a boat. Let's see what we have here. Oh, golden carrot. I'll take the obsidian, why not? I'm definitely not going into the nether with my pets. That's for sure. Oh god, I also have to go that direction. I also have to go diagonally, I forgot about that. Bum ba dum bum. But yeah, feel free to play on the server whenever you want, guys. I will try to keep the server running for as long as I can. It's mostly, mostly one of our admins from the Discord server is running it, called Rec. The server's not that expensive. It's not expensive to keep up. It's basically like a Netflix subscription worth of costs. So we'll be able to cover it, even if it's just me and him. In the future, if we decide to like put it up a little bit, we'll see. By then, though, I think at that point I could be paying for it. So. Just so Rec doesn't have to always pay for everything. We'll see. Bum, 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 ba bum, bum, ba bum. I always have to make sure if my pets are actually coming with me. I lost a parrot I've lost... during this trip, I think I've lost like 3 parrots. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum da dun da dun dun dun. I think it's closer to 5 or 6 parrots. Hey, you don't need to you don't need to raise them up. You don't need to raise up the number. Bum 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 ba da bum bum ba dun da dun da 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 dun dun. I do also at some point, I gotta get a standing desk as well. Because my arm, I don't think my arms or my legs are kind of enjoying this experience. I'm just trying to give accurate stats. Oh, okay. Of course. No, I don't doubt you at all. I don't doubt you. Come on, parrot. Ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum. Dum, da, da, dun, dun. Oh, excuse me, I was yawning. This game is just too peaceful, you know? I'm listening to the music and chilling to this. Ba-dum. I gotta sleep early today. I actually make sure I get some decent sleep. I need to improve my sleep pattern a lot. It's just annoying because it's at nighttime. Do you guys get this? But at nighttime, I get like really inspired. And I end up working more. It's kind of irritating the day after. I mean, even in the moment, it's like, why? Why don't I have this energy during the day? I'm just more of a night owl, I guess. Type of thing. The curse of the night owl, yeah. You understand, Haru. Mangrove swamp. Oh, okay. Not really the best one to navigate through. I think in this one they have... don't they have white frogs in this one? Yeah, let's try and navigate through this. Yeah, they do. They have white frogs. Weren't these the ones that you were saying are rare? Whoa, goddamn, it jumps high. They should make a potion of jumping. Potion of frog jumping. It'd be interesting if we had like pets. So for example, the dogs go after the skeletons, the cats deter the creepers from coming close to you. And then you'd have other pets that would stop the other mobs as well. Get an army of pets and then you'd basically be invincible. Oh, the green ones are more rare. I was getting the colors mixed up. Ah, that's true. I mean, at the moment I've only seen orange. What's up with these jungles going into swamps? There's another instance I found of this. Quite interesting. Well, we got like, I think I've got like 4 frogs. Well, at least I've got the, what are they called? The tadpoles. Greens only spawn in cold biomes. Ah. Okay, now I'm putting the pieces together. They're so cute. Let me try and go this way though. Bum bum ba dum bum. Gotta go now. I'll come around from time to time. Yeah, yeah. Feel free. Feel free, Ali. You guys are very, very welcome to. Oh, what? There's tropical fish in this mangrove swamp. What? Trash Panda King. Hello. Let me give you a shout out. Been a while. How have you been? Shout out. There you go. How are you doing? Oh, there's a temple. I didn't even notice. And a portal. Tropical fish spawn in the map. Oh, okay. I didn't know about that. Being good. Thanks for the shout out. No worries. No worries. A good place to farm them. Oh, I wouldn't have thought the swamp would have been tropical, but it kind of makes sense. You can have tropical swamps. Being busy. What have you been busy with? Golden apple. Oh, we have string in there. Oh, nice. Got a golden apple. Saddle. I think I'll take the saddle with me. It's only the mangrove ones, not the regular ones. Ah. Oh. Okay, I'll get you. I'll get you. Get all the juicy TNT. On that YouTube grind, yeah. Same here. Although I'm not having the best success with it, because I haven't been able to actually like do the grind, because I'm on that Twitch grind. a bit different. Plus on YouTube you do need like a lot of followers even to actually make something on it. Kind of annoying. It takes so long to get 1,000 subscribers. Yeah. I generally do prefer Twitch. Not because I support Twitch, but it's just easier for the time being. Eventually I'd love to go to YouTube though. Another temple. Holy. But I hope it goes well for you though. Bum bum bum. On this stream we've basically been where is it? We've been getting the black cat and a parrot. That was the objective. And now we're just heading back home. I'm like about what 30k blocks away from it. Just watch. I just hit 1,500 followers. Bye. I don't have the watch time. Oh. Also, for you only need the watch time, right? I can't remember if I need watch time. I probably need both of them. Oh, thank you for following, Itachi Johnson. Oh. How are you doing? Pre-minute YouTube shorts view or 3k long form? Ah. Oh yeah, 3 million, you mean. God damn. Wait, where's my bird? How are you doing, Hitachi? Let me put my socials in. You do want to have a look? How are you? Looking forward to the rest of the weekend. We're just here, like, chilling. trying to go back home, but in the meantime, we got a nice little desert temple to explore. 3 million is a lot for oh god, no, you stay there. Yeah, you stay there. Don't let me catch you, come down now. Okay, nice. I would show you the SMP, but I'm really far away from it, actually. Oh god. If any of you do need, if any of you do want to look at my portfolio, I do have that. I'm in the middle of sorting out commissions, so I wouldn't be able to do commissions necessarily. Oh my god, so many diamonds. God damn. But yeah, maybe in the future. I'd love to do YouTube thumbnail commissions as well, because I've been making them for myself, right? And I think I could be at the level where I could make some. I don't think they're very awful, probably. And I love making them. It's kind of like making art, but YouTube thumbnail type. I mean, anything can be really an art form as long as you like spend enough time of it practicing and stuff. But it's been a cool experience. Like, I want to keep making YouTube stuff, and I don't know, it'd be cool to live stream them. I can't really cross stream, like, I'm not really at the point where I'd be able to afford cross streaming and, like, essentially dual streaming, actually. Streaming on both sites at once. Maybe one day, though. I wouldn't be able to interact with, both chats, though. Can you imagine that? You have one chat open for YouTube, one chat open for Twitch. Be a bit too crazy. YouTube chat sucks, yeah. I mean, I put all of my videos premiering when I release them. The thing is, I have so many videos that I think I just need to, like, poop them out. You know what I mean? Even just, at this point, even just doing once a day isn't enough to, like... Even if I did two of them a day, I don't think I'd be able to catch up to the backlog that I have. I've literally got like a million videos. And they need thumbnails and stuff, which does take time. You probably understand the pain. How's your experience of making thumbnails, by the way? Do you like doing it? Shorts give tons of followers, really? I haven't done shorts for my gaming channel, just because I don't really have time to edit. I do it for my art one, though. Admittedly, though, I haven't been too active on that one. I gotta be a bit more active. Oh, sorry, I was sneezing. I made them to begin with, but I don't really need them. Oh, because you already have the follow account, right? Yeah. Better focusing on, like, long form video content now, right? It is what it is. Let's see what the future holds in store. We'll see. Well, my videos provide a good thumbnail to use. Nice. How long does it take for you to usually make one? Like, if you were making kind of like an average thumbnail. For me, it kind of depends on the game. Like, for example, for the Five Nights at Freddy's games, I spend longer on that because I actually like the series. know, it forces me to actually put a bit of extra love into it, even though they're just thumbnails. I don't know though, thumbnails can be quite important. All depends on how you do them, I guess. Bum. Bum bada bum. I hope my animals don't die on my way back. That would be very unfortunate. Oh, that was a pufferfish. I heard it. I heard it puff up. It's like psh. of course it was. How dare you? Trying to sink my boat. Can't believe you do that. I've got about like an hour left now before the streaming ends. I mostly do unboxings. Oh, you don't have to make one, I see. That's interesting. For me, sometimes I use, like, for example, if I was to make one right now, I'd crop out, like, myself in the boat. And stuff like that. Wait. But, yeah, again, it depends. Some of them I actually just end up making, like, a whole ass new thumbnail and stuff. Holy. If we were taking emeralds, we'd be rich. But I guess we're not. No. There we go. Another jungle. Oh my god. Not more jungles. Holy. But yeah. I'm pretty sure just uploading VODs isn't the most popular thing to do either. Because I don't think people have too big of an attention span to watch the whole thing. Saying that though, my Warframe, because I have one video that's done really well. It's got like 6.2k views. And it was about Warframe. And someone went and analyzed and timestamped multiple like points in that video, and it was like a 6-hour video. It was like actually insane. Welcome to the jungle. You can never leave. Both the jungle in the game and YouTube as well. YouTube is the real jungle out here. You found like 20 jungles on your way back there. Of course you'll find a bunch on your way. Oh, on your way there. Of course you'll find a bunch on your way back there. Yeah. I don't think I'm going in the same way though. I don't think I'm in the same areas. Maybe I am. Maybe Hatter is right. Hatter is usually right about a lot of stuff. Hatter says a meteor is coming, and then it actually does. Just wipes out, like, just wipes me out completely. Rip cat. I have to go another minus 50k blocks some other direction to try and find more. Holy crap. If I would have known having pets would mean that I would watch them die and get more, like, further out, then I probably would not have even gotten the first pets. It's just that people were saying they were rare, so I was like, oh, I gotta have it. And the curse of the black cat. Choco. Hello. Choco, hello. Choco, hello. Choco, hello. Choco, hello. How are you doing? Let me shout out, Queens. ¿Qué está pasando? Hola, hola. How are you doing? Aurora. You want me to call you Aurora or Ferna? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. Here are my socials if you do want to have a look. I do art, 3D, 2D, and gaming. Welcome, welcome. Hello. Low by stars. Why? Stars, come back. Chat's getting so weird without you. Chat was so weird without you, stars. Thank you for following. Thank you so much. You have a little character, by the way. Let me see. You probably popped up. Where is... Oh, there you are. Look. You have a little character here. You can customize. You can customize it if you want. Below stream. What? How? Yeah, I don't know. It feels like... You know how you would get, like... Oh, Choco, you joined the game. Thank you. Hello. Yeah, it just got... I don't know. It's been getting really strange. How to customize? Are you on mobile or on PC? But yeah, they were getting like... I don't know. It's not like how you would make things like funny, you know? It's kind of like what you do, but taking it too far. You know what I mean? And I don't know. I'm on phone. Let me try and find the link. How to customize avatar. Wait, stream avatar. Twitch on mobile. Let me see. Stars, do you know how? Don't put that face. How do... Let me see. Let me try and... These are the... Yeah, oh, mobile. This is what they're called. I'm trying to find... Hello everybody, my name is Marka. You can click the three dots. Oh, thank you, stars. It won't load for you on mobile. Oh, this is strange. I wonder why that is.
Hi, it's me, Hutao. Hello, stars. Glad you could finally make it. Goodbye. I'm from Genshin Impact. See you later.
Ooh. It's me, Eggman. What do you expect me to say? Bye-bye.
Stars, come on. Where are you going? Where are you going? It's cool. Thank you for the help, by the way. I'm sure that didn't scare stars away, let's be real. Oh! No. Don't you dare attack my things. But yeah, we, Aurora, we do, art and gaming, all in one day. So usually how it starts is, I'll start by drawing something or making something in 3D. And then I'll have some lunch, and then it's usually a game. So, oh, I'll probably, let me get my stream schedule, actually. Thank you, stars. Thank you, thank you. Hope you've been doing good, by the way, actually. I know we haven't had time to catch up. So this is an example of my stream schedule. It doesn't apply to this week because we're already on the final stream day. But usually it's how we do things. But yeah. That is how we do things around here. Wait, I don't think this bear isn't evil, right? Yeah. It doesn't have the baby. The baby. Oh, wait. Is that an igloo? No. I don't think that is. Oh god. I'm gonna be here a while. No! Picard! Tired of studying, but I need to keep going. Oh! Hola! Como estás? How are you doing? Small break is needed, yes. We finally got a black cat and a parrot. Hope studying is going well. You like my characters? Let me see. Oh crap! No! You didn't do anything. My cat suffocated. No. No worries. Oh, Gumi. Nice. Oh. Crap. Oh. I don't know what to say. Oh my god. Yeah, but the thing is with the parrot, I could always just get the parrot closer to home because we have a jungle. That's two black cats are gone. Casually summons black cat, I mean what? Nah, it's okay. I'll find one at some other point. Oh. Well, that's all she wrote. Hello, Nazareth. The cat died just a moment ago. No, you can't. Those cats are rare. And two of them now died. Oh, man. That really took the energy out of me. Holy crap. Came back to check up what's going on. I'm sorry. No, no, it's red. Thank you. How is Kyo's stream going? Nah, it's okay. Two black cats. Oh my god. The thing is, we traveled so far out to get it as well. No. Thank you, Ricard. I do need the gloves. Here, take some gloves. Thank you. That's what I say. It's going. Nice, nice. Why did you not get out the boat if both pets... No, it wouldn't have TP'd to me. The cat would have stayed in the boat. I tried to reverse the boat out, but the water froze. Horrible and horrifying. Oh, I gotta see this. Gloves for moral support. Thank you. No. I can't believe I did that. Does that mean I should just like go back to try and finding another one? At this point, I'm like burnt out on trying to find a cat. Like, Jesus. I go now. See you all next year. Yeah, see you next year. Bye-bye. Thank you for stopping by. Oh. Oh, anyhow, I shall go back. Yep. Oh, Baden, thank you. Rip Black, you always be remembered. Black 2. This was Black 2 as well. Thank you for the bits. You didn't have to. Looks good on you. See ya. Bye-bye. Sorry again. No, no worries. This is just a game. It's just a game. Okay. It adds some plot to the streams, I guess. At least we have the parrot. At least we have the parrot. There was a witch hut close by home. I'll see. Man, you know me, I'll probably get it killed. It annoys me so much. Well, the cat died really quickly, no? I hit it with a diamond axe and it didn't die, but then it suffocates like really quickly. I looked it up and black cats can spawn in villages when the moon is full. Noxia! Thank you! No, I meant close to where Riko was. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll find another swamp somewhere. We'll do this all over again. God damn it. How long does, Alexa, how long does it take for a full moon to appear in Minecraft?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, one Minecraft lunar cycle, from full moon to full moon, takes 2 hours and 4 minutes of playtime.
Jeez!
So there are approximately 9 lunar cycles in one real world day, 2 hours of play. After moon is fixed in the sky relative to the stars, it always puts it to the sun. Did that answer your question?
Yep.
Your feedback.
God damn, so we gotta wait 2 hours? Gotta wait 2 hours at a swamp. Well, I mean, that's hopeful though. That's at least gives me some hope, I suppose. Oh man, no, there's two blacks gone. It doesn't really make me feel any better about them like disappearing though. I remember this village, I think. We can sleep through nights that aren't- Oh, true. I wonder if it would still take a while though. Can you sing? La 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 la. No, I don't sing very well. I have sushi which I have to consume. I will be back. Oh, okay. Have some good sushi. Bum bum bum. Ba-dum bum. Ba-dum bum. At least the parrot is alive. We'll take the parrot back home. I'll try and see if there's another swamp on the way there. I think a day is like 20 minutes or something, so it'll still be a bit, yeah. God damn, we'll have to have a whole stream set up for it. We'll see. Oh man. Sorry, I hope you find more black cat. Thank you, Aurora. Don't worry, you don't need to say sorry. At least you have at least I have the bird. I did get this bird from far away. It's because I like the feeling of like going far away and getting that like reward. And then you come back home from such a big trip and you're like, whoa, you know, this isn't just any like bird or like any cat. I got this from so far. I can't be bothered to like go back there again. So it would still be a while to get to where I was before. It'd be basically the same amount of time, I think. At least we have a little parrot. I think Minecraft should make a better way of traveling long distances. Cause I know you have the trick where you can go through the portal and stuff like that. But I think there definitely should be a faster way to travel long distances. Like maybe a bigger boat or like, I don't know, some kind of airship or something like that. You know what I mean? Something like really cool. Yeah, I guess there's the elytra. That's true. That is true. Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, but maybe something that you can like... You guys know the create mod? I think that mod's pretty cool. Because then you can create like these giant airships or like boats completely from like... I guess from scratch. It's not like something that you spawn in or something like that. I find that really cool. You make your avatar, I like it. Oh crap. I actually haven't made my avatar. I haven't made it. Wait. There we go. It's I bought my avatar. It was, wait, just a second. It was made by let me get the link. I will make my avatar one day. Here we go. I am the gods from above. Huh? Here you go. Minecraft need helicopters. That's who made the avatar, by the way. Hello, God. How are you doing? Some Malays. Oh. Oh, damn. There's a lot of them here. Wait, let me change the music. Like dramatic music. What's that about? What, the God from above? Let's see. We have him. Oh, bottle of enchanting. Sentry armor trim. I guess we can replace that. Goat horn. Don't really need arrows. Oh, nice. I managed to not die. Yeah, that's spooky. Give an Elaine an item and they will follow you. Hey, hey, hey! There you go. All right, I gotta right click it. Yeah, I'm sure they won't die. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. I died in the castle, be careful. Oh, in this tower? How many LAs do we have? We have... Give them all steak. Where's my parrot? Parrot! Let's go. My army of LAs. Holy. Look at them. The cat may have died, but... Oh no, this is a mangrove. No, mangrove swamps don't have witches' huts, do they? Don't you dare kill it. Don't you dare kill my parrot. Where? Hey, what are you doing? Oh crap, I can't. No. Oh! Oh god. Oh crap, this is not good. Oh, please, no. Come on, guys, we gotta get out of here. Parrot, 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 parrot. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Ah, replace with cats. Poof. Ladies be eating good. Oh my god, I'm sweating. Wait, do witch's huts don't appear in this one, do they? Oh wait. I think I know where this is. I think I might know where this is actually. Kill bub with seeds. I don't think you can. Where is it? No, you can't heal them. I remember that. Kind of sad. Yes, I remember this, I think. Will the LAs teleport to me? At least we have some LAs. Those are cool, I guess. Those are cool. Oh, by the way, for any new watchers, we do also have a Discord. Don't feed it a cookie. I know. I already know the cookie. But yeah, we do have a Discord if anyone does want to join. That's how you can join the Minecraft SMP as well. I hope the bird is following me. Is it? Bird. Oh, there it is. Swimming in the swamp. How does one get out of a boat? What is strange, Haru? me spreading false information. At least I got DLAs. DLAs are cool. At least we have some friends. No! No! Sorry! Maybe we can find another swamp. I mean, we found a mangrove. So. Let's see. I need to find a potion of healing. I mean, the LAs aren't really a replacement of my cat, but we do what we must. It's funny how the cats have both died to some form of, like, freezing. Like, I know the second one, like, suffocated, but... Wait, is that a swamp? Is that a swamp? Oh! Wait, it's a swamp! We're on swamp land! Spreading false information. Wait. No. Wait, we're in swamp. Or might not be lost. We might be able to find a cat. Right? Oh. We can still find one. We just need to find a hut. So if it's waxing, it'll be full moon soon. Waxing? We haven't been to the swamp though, because it's a new one. So it really shouldn't matter if it's full moon or not. Because it'll have one regardless, right? Oh, please tell me we have one here. I don't know if all swamps have witches' huts, though. Oh, waxing means the moon is getting bigger. Oh. I didn't know of that term before. Wanning. Oh, I didn't actually know. That's kind of cool. You're enlarging my brain, Haru. Honestly, I think, Haru, by having you around, you're actually making my brain bigger. Oh, thank you. Let me try and find a... We got all our friends with us, so... Holy damn! This is a huge... I'm full of silly little fun facts. Oh, they aren't silly. I think they're cool. I think it's cool that you know the stuff that you know? That just means you can have awesome conversations, honestly. Okay, so there's no... Okay, so my parrot's with me. Everyone's with me. The LAs might honestly be the best in terms of, like, navigation. Like, I don't think you could ever lose an LA unless they die. This is some mysterious music, yes. I think because this is like the cave music. You want some more happy music? I know it's not the same game, but... I know it's not the same game, but... The merging of the games, Haru, what do you think of this? What do you think of this, Haru? Ow! Michael, hello! How you doing, Michael? I think that was a deep, dark music. Oh, it was. Michael, I have very sad news. I got a black cat and then it died. And that you can only find them in the swamps, usually. Hope you're doing well, though. Just ignore me. We had a very, like, depressing moment. There was, like, a moment of silence. Hello, Michael. It's like playing both games at once, yeah? Cult of the Lamb music and Minecraft. Don't worry, we're gonna get that cat back. There's bound to be a witch's hut here somewhere. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Oh, Michael, you missed the Cult of the Lamb stream. I streamed an extra, like, session of it. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Mind cult. For real, though. So I don't think it's over here. I'm good. Nice. How's the family? How are the kids? I always say that to everyone. Come on, I got Haru's brain power here. We're gonna be able to figure this one out. Bum 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 bum. I do want to make a new Minecraft skin. That would be pretty fun. No, I don't think we're going to find... I don't think we're going to find... I don't think we're going to find a witch's hut. Definitely don't know who I am. Tylo, it's you. I would have joined, but you stream when I'm asleep or going to work. No. Yeah, a little bit of a problem there. One day all the time zones shall converge. Come on, we can find one. I got all my LAs with me. My parrot. We're gonna find another cat. bum 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 bum. Let's see from up top. Nothing. Damn it. We can't find anything. Tomorrow won't be streaming. But I'll be streaming on Monday. So let's see. Nah, we didn't find one. No witch's hut. It is a swamp though, but... one day, we will find out where to get the black cat. It's honestly less depressing on stream. I think it was worse when the first time the cat died. I was really annoyed. Like, you guys would have no idea how annoyed I was. It's okay though. Nah, at least I've got other buddies with me. Bum 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 bum. Da da dum bum bum. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. We could try go off in this direction, maybe. My bird's still keeping up with me. Got my LAs. I'm feeling powerful. Gloves in Minecraft when? I wish. We can make a texture pack that adds gloves to Minecraft. Bum, 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 bum. The music, by the way, is from the Cult of the Lamb. The little avatars be bugging. Oh, that might be because of the graphics card. When you see the little guys bugging, that usually means the graphics card is struggling. It usually does mean that. Ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. I do want to make a skin for my character that makes me look more like the avatar I have for stream, so that would be pretty fun. Oh, also in Cult of the Lamb, I did actually get married. I did actually marry someone. I married my own elf character. Make a gloves as a skin. But then it would be kind of weird because you wouldn't have like the spikes, right? Bum ba dum bum bum bum. Oh, I hate how they made this waterlogged. What is that, Michael? What are you thinking? You can make them somehow. What do you mean, how? How would you make them? Next stream, because I'm obviously not back at home, I'm just gonna still try and find the parrot, I guess. If we haven't gone in this way. So, not parrot, the cat. I'll have to find the village though to stock up on food at some point. I'm slowly running out of resources. Bum, ba, dum, bum. Oh, speaking of my elf character, I do have a new drawing that's been out on Patreon for a little bit. I posted it yesterday, but I'll be posting on Twitter shortly after stream. Probably my favorite one yet. I think I really like nailed her face. I think her face actually looks pretty good. But yeah, you guys will have to wait and see. No, skeleton. Skeleton, leave me alone. Have you heard of Vanilla Tweaks? No, I haven't. Wait, is that a mod? Bum 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 bum. Riko did what to her face? I nailed her face. Probably the best she's ever looked. And that's about it, I suppose. What? Shouldn't you really nail people's faces? Michael, that face. The little smiley face. Oh, it's to make texture packs. Oh, I don't think I've heard of that. Oh my god, they added turtles. Oh my god, I'm gonna get all my mobs killed. I'm gonna take that out of context. No, you won't. There's no way you can take that out of context. They added a lot of stuff, Choco. A lot of stuff. I can make you one. One sec. You just spawn in gloves in game. Bum ba dum bum bum. I hate traveling out at night. Ba-dum-bum-bum. The worst part is I can't even really defend my pets or like the allays and stuff. If they die, they die. I don't really have a lot of control. At least not having the cat means I don't have to worry too much about the boat situation. The parrot's been pretty good so far, teleporting to me and stuff. That's been pretty good. We still got 4 allays. Oh my god. The Minecraft and Cult of the Lamb crossover win. I'd be smug when Riko says stuff that can be taken out of context. Hey. No, the snowiest snow. I'm not going in the snowiest snow. The snowiest snow can snow somewhere else. Yo, that's a big hole. That's a huge, wide hole. Holy crap. Hello, Torx. How you doing? That hole was so deep. Holy, did you see that? Michael? What? No. So quiet for some reason. Oh, that's weird. I think it should be okay for everyone else, though. For me. Oh. We've got a dispatch of the skeletons, like, super quickly. Doing too bad. Will we find the jungle? I mean the swamp. Bum bum. Oh. Minecraft broke Google. We're just naming a new mob. Ow. Yes, that's what you get. By naming a new mob that one Minecraft cheating software to stop people from downloading hacks. What? What was the mob? There we go, the parrot still then. I forgot. I'm not gonna go into that, into the Illager place. But it is true. It does sound like something they would do. Not gonna lie. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, my bird's following me, okay. We're trying to find. Oh my god, these mountains are huge. Nene! Music. I like how you're still playing Cult of the Lamb. I haven't been here for a long time. Yeah, of course. I mean, I like Call of the Lamb as well. Not just because of you. I love the game too. Hey, hey, hey. That's too much. Oh, nice. Nice little village. Oh, I was just talking about this. Wait, we need to go to the village. We need to make a ton of bread. Yes, Michael. Sent over Discord. Oh, thank you. I'm basically a fanboy of Cult of the Lamb. They need more followers. Wait, let me... What did you send? What did you send? Vanilla tweaks. What does that actually do, though? I think we can get rid of these. Wait, and no, you don't need to give me. I suppose they're gonna start collecting. Oh crap, I don't have enough. Look, I'm sorry, but I'll destroy some trees instead. I need help with the sound redeems for your stream. What? What is up with that? Oh, do you want to do a sound redeem? I can try and join the SMP with Pojav launcher. That one launcher is basically Java. Minecraft Java for mobile. Oh my god. They're still trying to do that. I cannot wear skins though. It'll just be a Steve. Won't that like blow up your phone? What problem are you having, Michael? Just extract the texture pack, put it in your resource pack, then enable it. What does it do though? Wait. I can try and download it. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. So no Lambie skin, I guess. No. Oh crap, wait, I need to collect these. I can't find where you claim sound redeems with bits. Oh, it's underneath stream. Underneath stream. It should be something called, it's a panel. called sound alerts, I think. I don't really have too much stuff set up on that, so you don't need to worry. The only thing I have for it is a creeper sound and the anime. Wow. Wait, let me go to resource packs. What does that do? I hope that doesn't blow up the stream. Oh, why didn't it make it black? Wait, what? Why did it make it black? I mean, dark. What's a heart to see? You use it to make something that you can use to move. Hey, yo. Whoa, what do you mean? Well, technically it's not black, it's gray. What's wrong with it being black? Nothing. Is that the only thing it does? I don't know, I kind of prefer it having, look. I kind of prefer it like this. Because then you can see the items. Rain should be quieter. Oh, is it too loud? Oh, there we go. It should be good, I think. Did you see that Kai Sinat and I show speed of making a show? Yeah, that's kind of old news, right? I swear they've already made Okay, let me make some bread. I can have more bread than I can have, No, I don't want this. They have a trailer for, Yeah, they do have, Oh, makes rain quieter. Some stuff should be animated. Elytras look like dragon wings. Oh. Why would... Oh, so it's not just a texture pack. I decided to change my profile picture in Discord to the one called the Land Music Disc you showed on the previous stream. Yeah, that one's cool. That one's cool. The boat should still be active, I think. Since people saying AO. What? Why? Why would they say AO? I think I dropped the boat. Yeah, I dropped the boat, huh? Gold helmets look like crowns. Oh, that's cool. Gold sucks. Ah! Guess I can't do sound redeems. You can't find the place. Are you using mobile or PC, Michael? Say that to Gwen. Gwen will eat you alive. Are they still carrying over the... They're still trying to carry over the steak. I guess it gives them something to do. I'm on PC. So it should be if you're on stream, you just scroll down. You know where it says where there's like info about me and stuff like that? There should be a panel saying sound alerts. It should be, because there's the panels with the stream stickers and everything else. Food shows how much hunger it feels. Ah. I don't know, I'm just kind of used to the, to this. Oh, I hope my parrot's still following me. Oh, it is. Oh no, pretty soon we won't have much time. The time of the end is upon us. I can remove the dark background. Oh, you don't need to worry too much. I'm fine playing with it how it is. Okay. Wait. Where are the LAs? Huh? Wait. Where are the LAs? Huh? What? Ah, I did not want to get. All I see is stream. Stickers stream. Oh wait, I know. No, I'm sorry. It's on the actual video itself. If you hover above the video. There should be a little thing that pops up. A little like overlay thing on the video. No, stop giving me the steak. I can't see the moon. What phase is it? Okay, did you find it? Did you leave them? No. I think it's because the server saved. It might have had a little hiccup. Had a little bit of a hiccup right there. Oh, nice. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of sound set up for it. Only have two. Bum, 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 bum. We're gonna find. We're trudging. Treading along. Is it treading or trudging? No, that's not even a word. What am I saying? Bum, 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 bum. Battle song for battle situation. Oh, I think I know what's up. Wait, they're trying to like grab the. Oh, I gotta give them something else. Wait. Yeah, I appreciate the sentiment, but no. I appreciate the sentiment. No, and now they're gonna run away. I'll give them torches. God damn it. No, there's a creeper there. My god. I'll give them torches. There's one flying up there. Did I? No, I'm late. There you go. Why is it still trying? Wow. Oh, I glitched this. What? Okay, so they all have torches now, right? They all have... They all should have torches. Yeah. Okay. My god, that took a while. What's the IP for the SMP inversion? The IP is in the Discord. It's in the links channel. And the version is 1.20.1. They want to give you steak. I don't want the steak. I duplicated the steak. Michael. Thank you.
Wow!
I gotta put more sound on them. But I don't really know what to put. This music makes this feel like I'm doing something really epic. But trying to find the black cat. We've only got 10 minutes. Let's see if we find a thing in 10 minutes. Okay, just wanted to test it out. Hey, 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 thank you. Yeah, don't worry. I'll polish things up over time. You know, I've been slowly adding things. Where's my parrot? Parrot! Where's my parrot? Why is it there? Oh my god. Oh, there it is. Come on. Wait, let me change this back to... Let me change it back to... There we go. Where's my bird? Bird, why don't you come down here? Holy, it takes so long for it to come down. Oh, now it rises back up. Okay, I'll wait for it. Okay, there we go. My god. Pets can be a real pain, I think, sometimes. Well, 8 minutes, guys. Before we go. And then we'll raid Kiel. If anyone wants to check if Kiel's still streaming, let me know. All the LAs are with us. Let me see him. Acacia biome, acacia biome, acacia biome. Lava. Who are they called? They're called, well, I'll shout them out as well. Yeah, there you go. That is him. Oh, quad. I almost attacked the DLA. Still streaming? Nice. Thank you. I'll raid him in a moment. Bum bum ba dum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Trying to find. I don't need this much acacia. I don't need much acacia. I would go into the nether, but even though I don't have my cat with me, I don't feel like these other guys would do very well in the nether. Just a hunch. They'd most likely die by something. Yeah. The other cat died, Nene. The cat died again. It suffocated. Oh, wait. Wait, technically it suffocated last time. Again? Oh, no, I've only had two cats, so the, when... Hello, Nozra. When you came in last time, it's still that same cat that I'm talking about. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. I mean, we do have some LAs. We have four of them. And a bird. And so... We're still going. We're gonna go raid Kyo in a bit. That's two portals that I've seen right now. The Sifius meme. Came to see what's going on here. There's a rumor that you were ending stream. Yeah. Wait, did someone go and say that I'm ending stream? Yeah, I'll raid Q in a moment. Oh my god, the avatars are chugging, aren't they? Look at the little avatars. I feel like there should be achievement for someone that, like, keeps on exploring 24/7. Yeah, someone snitched. All I wanted to see if he's still streaming. What's the version again? 1.20.1. That's the version. Man. We should crucify them, arson them. in the cult of the lamb mood, are we? Oh, please don't. No, it's another jungle. It's another jungle. I thought they were supposed to be rare. I thought jungles were rare. Club, you mean? Oh, yes, yeah. I'm sorry. My bad. Fellow member of the club. We'll be playing that again next week along with Lethal Company. Insomniac achievement for Riko since he never sleeps, only explores. Yeah. I'm not going into the jungle. The jungle is just gonna take way too long. I cannot be bothered with that. At least we've got some little LAs and stuff keeping me company. Oh, I'm so sick of traversing biomes upon biomes upon biomes. I just want one swamp. One swamp, please. They're not rare to you. You're like Akari. Keep getting jackpots. You're lucky. They are there for you. I'm mortal for some minutes. I wish I could make the cat immortal. Not have it suffocate. Wait, is the bird? Yeah, the bird's with me. Don't kill yourself over one. That is true. I do actually have a lot of stuff myself, actually. I've got a bunch of smithing templates. A bunch of stuff. Oh, I've got to be careful whenever it saves like that. And of creepers. This is all practice to live longer. Oh, village, nice. Not that I really need one, but always nice to see. Wait, you were about to? No, no, I won't. I wasn't. No, Tyler's just saying for me not to end myself in Minecraft over a cat. Good, keep it that way. Nah, I'll be careful. I've got a lot of stuff on me. But I can't, I just don't want to make it back, you know? I don't want to go back home again a second time empty-handed. We'll just explore this way, you know? We went about 50k that way, so we'll go 50k this way. If we need to. I don't care. I'm getting one. I want a cat that's like, that's been through like an adventure, you know? There's something worth in the grind, in the grind set. We're almost at 500 followers though. Can you believe it? Just a couple of funny little digits away. I really want to try and get to 1k, but that's going to take a while still. That'd be crazy once we get to that point though. I wonder what will have happened by then. That's crazy. I'm so happy for you. Thank you. Thank you. I honestly wish more people from Twitter... Wait. More people from Twitter would come over. Because honestly, if everyone from Twitter came over, we would be at like 1k already. Because you are him. Nah. You can do it because I believe in you. Thank you. Wait. Nah, you do win. I'll try. It'll be with the help of gloves, you know? Oh crap, a trident. I hate trident guys so much. Why didn't they at least make it, the zombie, like, look a little bit different, you know? Yeah, at least made it look a little bit more unique. It's just a normal-ass zombie with an incredibly OP weapon. Oh, look. Look at the time. I guess we better go. We better go to Kyo and take everyone there. I'll just wait until it's morning again. Let's just see if they're still here. Yep. Fluffy, hello! Wait. I slept in. Aw, no worries. We're gonna go over to Kyo in a minute. Oh yeah, that would be nice, but that's something else about we don't really care. We have the time or not realize it when it happens. Simply have different time zones. Like yesterday I joined around 5:30. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Have you heard of Genshin Idol? What? Genshindel? What? What does that mean? Yo, you're back. I'll end it here. We ended on kind of a low note. I mean, we lost the cat, but we do have a laze, I guess. We have a laze. And look at the sun. Look at the sun come up. Good night. Riko needs a battle-hardened cat, yeah. No, I need to get armor for it. Mimis. And we disconnect. I hate them, they're the worst mob. Worst mob pepper? It's basically Wordle. Oh, but guessing Genshin characters. No, I haven't seen it. Let's go to the ending screen, I guess. Bum bum bum, ba da bum ba da bum. I'm gonna go to my beloved Kyo. Yes, I'll meet you there. I never left, just sleeps. Thanks for the stream. No worries, Fluffy. Wait, just before. Shout out, Fluffy Days. There you go. There you go. bit loud, the music. Ba-dum. It should be good, should be good. Let's raid Kyo. Oh, thank you to Clyde, Crisp, Gold, Stars, Choco, Nene, and Jackie. I don't actually have Jackie up there, but Jackie's gonna have a special little character. It's on my Patreon. Those are my subscribers. And it really does help me, you know. Obviously, I never want to make a big point out of money, but it does, you know, it does obviously support me to do more of this. My headphones turned up for no reason. Yeah, it wasn't too loud. It was at an okay volume. But yeah. You can join it for free in the meantime. It's not only for paid people. But yeah, that's all I have to say. For the new people, we do have the Discord. And that is all I have. I will be updating you guys with a schedule. But on Monday, Scansion. Wednesday, Lethal Company. Friday is Call of the Lamb, Cult of the Lamb, and then Saturday is Minecraft again, which we will be we will be going on a hunt for the black cat still. But yeah, that is all. Any final words? Because we are going to be streaming, raiding Kyo. He's been nice. Remember, Kyo is his own person, so none of that, like, oh, you're his brother. I mean, yeah, I already talked about it. You guys know. Just be aware of that as well. I don't want you following him just because he's my brother. If you don't like his stuff, feel free not to like it, but his art is pretty good. I'd find it kind of hard if someone I'd find it like strange if someone actually didn't like his art, because his art is just amazing. But we'll see. Okay, take care, you lovely people. I don't want to go. I never want to go. But bye bye.